Tremendous crowds were at Goodison Park when Everton met the Wanderers, and casualties were numerous. Everton are the side in white shorts. From the start, some typical cup-tie football was to be seen. But apparently it wasn't seen closely enough by the huge gate. Those behind cried forward, and the crowd invaded the pitch. The only score in the first half came from Milson for Bolton, but before the final whistle, Wanderers added another to pass on to the semi-final.